pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to another edition of Swamp Talk. I'm Charlie.
And I'm Joe.
Today's your last day to buy your t-shirts and hoodies from the class of 2017. Sophomores have various shirt options to choose from. Order forms are available on the school website or from Ms. Contreras in room 800.
The class of 2016 will be selling $10 PDQ gift cards for $6 until spring break. Gift cards will be delivered until the first week of March, so pre-orders will be taken during all lunches for the first 20 minutes. As soon as the gift cards arrive, Mr. Southwick will distribute them and have actual ones on hand for those who buy after pre-orders.
Turn up for what? My favorite fall vegetable is a sweet potato.
Of your government and businesses like Hy-Vee and community leaders across the state who are all coming together to help you guys get healthy, to keep moving. This is exactly what Let's Move is all about.
Michelle, do you love llamas? Is that a yes?
Team and Moms for Moffitt has been established in Coach Keppel's honor. This is a run/walk for 8K or 5K on Saturday, May 9th. You can join the team and support cancer research at Coach Keppel. Purple ribbons will be given to all team members. Visit the school's website for more information.
Today's word of the day is benign, kind, and gentle.
That's all for today, Gators. Tune in next time for another episode of Swamp Talk.